My name is Raimundo. I have a special friend. His name is Bertram. We have lots of fun laughing, playing, and dancing together. Come on, let me show you around.
Arctic is cold most of the year. Polar bears can live there because their thick fur keeps them warm. Clayton.
I didn't throw it, Miss Hannibury. Bertram did. Right, Bertram?
Well, I...
We'll talk about it later, Clayton. I have a special project for everyone.
Yay!
I want you to form two teams, and each team will build a model of one of the places we've studied. A jungle with big trees, a desert with lots of sand, or the Arctic covered in snow. Whatever you like. Here's one that I made. I used an old mirror for the lake, and clay for the mountains. And to make it more fun, the best model wins a prize.
Me and the Clydes have dibs on the jungle.
Let's make a model of the Arctic.
Ah, you guys are useless. Don't you know anything about jungles? Me neither.
Esto será excelente. This will be great.
We can use sugar cubes to make the igloos. They'll look like real snow.
I just figured out how to win this.
We can work at the ice cream shop. The tables are big.
See, and we need lots of room.
Just the Wumblers I wanted to see.
Us?
Yeah, you! We need help on our jungle model. So Raimundo's working with us. You got a problem with that, Bertram? You're gonna work with us, right, Raimundo? I didn't think I'd get any trouble from you two. Come on, Raimundo. You've got a lot to do.
Bye, Raimundo.
Get this. He's scared of twigs.
I am not afraid of twigs. I am afraid of Clayton.
You're gonna build us a jungle with really big trees. Got it?
I do all the work and they play catch. This is not fun.
Raimundo was right. Sugar cubes make great igloos. We need something for the igloos to sit on. I wish Raimundo was here. He'd know what to do.
Thought you kids might like a manchetti cone.
Like snow and ice.
Hmm.
I need to go get more glue and twigs.
What do you think you're doing, Raimundo?
You said you wanted big trees.
I guess Munchetti ice cream is a bad idea. It melts.
Oh.
Sorry for the mess, Dad. We'll clean it up.
No, I'll get it this time. You two get some fresh air. It'll help you think.
It'd be better if Raimundo was here.
Hola, guys.
Raimundo!
Shh! I'm getting twigs for the jungle model.
We're Clayton and the Clydes.
Having fun. It is muy malo. Very bad. They are making me do all the work.
We really need you, Raimundo. Our snow keeps melting. What are we going to do?
Speak up!
He said, what are we going to do?
There you are! Oh. Come on, Raimundo. You've got a lot more work to do.
No!
Raimundo's working with us.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, but you'll be sorry when we win the prize.
Ay, caramba. I think we are the first to ever say no to Clayton.
Yeah, and it worked. Now we can finish our model.
Come on, everybody. Let's wumble.
We don't know what to make the snow and ice out of, Raimundo.
Ay, caramba. This is a hard job. Maybe you can help us. What would look like snow, but doesn't melt? What? The answer is under me. The tablecloth. See, it is white like snow, but it doesn't melt. Bueno, good. You are so smart. We made the igloos from sugar cubes and a white tablecloth for the ice and snow.
Ours is better. We're gonna win this, Clyde.
Well, I think we have a clear winner. Bertram, Gibby, and Raimundo.
Oh!
You win the big picture book of the world!
Yay!
Our great ideas got us this Libro Maravilloso, this wonderful book.
Yeah, but Gibby had the best idea of all.
Speak